A reading from the first letter of St. John. My dear people, since God has loved us so much, we too should love one another. No one has ever seen God, but as long as we love one another, God will live in us, and His love will be complete in us. We can know that we are living in Him, and He is living in us, because He lets us share His Spirit. We ourselves saw and we testify that the Father sent His Son as Savior of the world. If anyone acknowledges that Jesus is the Son of God, God lives in him, and he is God. We ourselves have known and put our faith in God's love towards ourselves. God is love, and anyone who lives in love lives in God, and God lives in him. The word of the Lord.